So this, a Gaston County distillery, getting some national recognition again. Belmont's Muddy River Distillery took the number 4 spot in the recent USA Today poll of the best craft rum distilleries in the U.S. If it sounds familiar, it's because Muddy River got the number 2 spot in this same poll last year. The distillery celebrates its 10th anniversary in November. Muddy River expects to produce more than 4,000 cases of rum this year.